honorable judges and fellow audiences. I'm Stephanie Kuyani from Quest International University, currently in Bachelor of Biotechnology. I'm here today to talk about the power of biotechnology and its promising future in healthcare. Biotechnology is never enough. It is a huge part of our everyday lives, from the food we eat, the clothes we wear, to new drugs that address our medical needs and fight epidemics and rare diseases. Biotech already plays and will continue to play an invaluable role in meeting our needs. According to a well-known professor at the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology and co-chair of Global Future Council on Biotechnologies, Sang-Yup Lee explained how biotechnology is poised to change our lives and why it could one day be as commonplace as having a cell phone or a tablet. Within healthcare, biotech itself is already benefiting more than 350 million patients around the world through the use of biotech medicine to treat and prevent everyday and chronic illnesses. It is estimated to account for more than 20% of all marketed medicines, according to researchers. When a disease, rather than being diagnosed based on more or less vague signs and symptoms, can be detected based on molecular evidence, the prospect of effective treatment depends mainly on what diagnostic techniques are available. To the healthcare diligence, this signifies a major improvement in that diagnosis and treatment are increasing ever closer together. The novel coronavirus disease 2019, which characterized as a global pandemic by the World Health Organization on March 11, 2020, has become an important wake-up call for all countries. This pandemic had led to a dramatic loss of human life worldwide and presents an unprecedented challenge to public health and the world of work and short and long-term time horizon. Today, leaders from across the globe are leaning on biotechnology with hopes of possible solutions for the COVID-19 pandemic that range from diagnostic assays and therapeutics to prophylactic vaccines. Knowing how they behave and coming up with strategies to prevent the spread relies heavily on biotechnology. From a vantage point, COVID-19 is highlighting the importance of biotechnology field to society. I know it's a cliche, but if you work in biotech, your work is more than just a job. You are doing something useful for society, which is an incredible thing. Biotechnology indeed can offer more and better healthcare options, novel diagnostics and therapies for prevention and treatment of diseases. Biotechnology has made many contributions in vaccines, recombinant products, tissue regenerative medicines, and many more in progress. These applications drive to take up much more advanced technology in healthcare sector, which stands as a promising future. Biotech is one of the most exciting sectors at the moment. No other sector has the same promise of extraordinary rewards for investors as biotech stocks, to say nothing of the patients who will benefit from the new drugs and treatments that are developed. The future of biotechnology is strong. We envision a day when breakthrough drugs lead to a world without cancers or AIDS or Alzheimer's, as well as lower the rate of infections. Have you ever wondered what can we expect to see in the next 100 years regarding biotechnology? The future is in our hands. We, the science youngsters, are responsible to shape how our future will look like. All starts from us, today, now. As said by a wise philosopher William Shedd, a ship in the harbor is safe, but that is not what ships are built for. In other words, technology of high potential is of little value if the potential is not exploited. Remember, biotechnology is the future, moving forward from today. This is the whole new era where we are moving beyond little edits on single genes to be able to write whatever we want throughout the genome. Thank you.